You know what? I don't feel like using the conniver's kunai. I feel like being even cheekier. I'm gonna use the spicycle. Dude, come back into the base. You're gonna love what you see.
Yeah. Wait. Am I gonna get it? Yeah, there we go. That's the right one. That's what I'm talking about.
Got the ultimate spy crab.
So good.
Hey.
Hold on, wait. Wait. Let's do it.
You ready? Oh.
Is this how I do it?
Yep.
Like that? Am I doing it?
You need to crouch, have your case out, and look up.
Is that what I'm doing?
Yep, there you go. Yep, you're spy crabbing. Dude.
Let's do it.
Spy crab out of here. Let's go.
I can see you in the corner of my eye.
Good.
Oh, this is amazing. We're doing it.
We're going. Let's go. Dude, let's taunt this soldier. Oh, this sniper. Let's taunt him. Dude, the other spy has joined us, look! There's three of us! The other spy joined in!
This is the best thing ever, the sniper's still here!
The march of the spy crabs! They're migrating! It's a great spy crab migration.
Oh, man.
You know, when you killed me the other last session when I was spy crabbing, how rude of you.
You're still bringing that up, huh? Oh, we're going up here now?
Crab migration.
Oh crap! Oh crap, no! No!
Crap,
oh,
I got
was
him.
That was a cool screenshot, though.
Headshot.
I mean, not gonna screenshot it, but it was... It looked like he was firing that ball right out from his crotch.
Yeah, but I just went and headshot him. Oh, dude, look at this spy! He's joined us!
Yes!
Come out here and...
Do-do-do-do!
This is gonna, dude, this, you need to call this episode, like, the migration of the great spy crabs.
Totally.
The great spy crab migration.
If I remember to, yeah, something like that. If I remember to do that, I will. Oh, man. Wouldn't it be great if we could cap a point doing that?
Well, I was trying to.
Well, that's not ours, though.
I know, I realized that when I died.
Yeah, I mistook that one for ours as well. Apparently ours is like, ours is kind of like way back there.
Oh, it's alright. We did stop them from capping. Because I was standing there. Dude, we need to go to a special delivery map and do that thing while being invisible behind the rocket and troll the whole team.
Lol.
Why do I swap my ambassador? I switched to the Diamondback. Huh, okay. My genuine Diamondback, because I own Deus Ex Human Revelations.
Oh, I own it too.
Well, I went and bought it because I didn't own it before that special time ran out.
Uh-huh.
So
yeah, I didn't either, so you know, that's why I don't have
my
it.
My policy is I'll buy the genuine items when I own the game they're from. That's why I have the Pip-Boy and the Half-Satoshi and stuff like that in genuine.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know the Half-Satoshi was a thing from whatever.
Yeah, Shogun 2, Total War.
Ah.
Same with the Menpo and the Samurai. And a few other items which didn't come in genuine, but were from that game as well. Dude, the sniper, he's like, I see you, you mongrel. Oh, it's you.
I love how you were talking about it as it wasn't me. Oh, it was great. Oh,
dude,
here we go.
I want to see something. If I go blue spy, am I spy crabbing?
Yeah, you're still spy crabbing. Well, you show up still as you're just wearing the blue spy mask. So it shows up, you're still you for me. And I'm sure it would still show up as to just show up as a blue spy for them.
It's alright, I got you. Yeah, they'd see a blue
dude,
spy.
There's the other dude doing the thing on the thing. Oh, and I'm dead. Oh, there's another guy on the other side that's a sniper as well.
There's a heavy.
And he decided
I got sniped.
That he didn't want me around.
Did you see that sniper? Just like, do you see my body just go flying like 100 meters?
I didn't, because I was already dead at that point.
Oh, dude! We need to find an empty server, and we're going to test those, that backstab, jump dead ring sort of thing that Muzelk did from the high tower, tower point.
Oh, man.
Where one spy backstabs the other spy as he dead rings and goes flying through the air for, a rocket jump. Do you remember that?
Was that the Why High Tower Never Ends one?
No. This one was from Muzelk, not Lazy Purple.
Mm.
But no, one spy on one team backstabs a spy holding the dead ringer on the other team as he's jumping off the tower, and his dead corpse will drop to the ground, but his alive body will go flying across the map like he rocket jumped.
Oh yeah, I remember seeing that. It was like the spy trick shot stuff, like whatever.
And then they did the Demo Man backflip explosion.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Yep, we need to do that on an empty server. There's no way we can do it on here.
Yeah.
You know what's cool about the Diamondback? Every backstab or sap, successful sap I get, gives me one genuine critical hit. For each one. So if I stabbed 5 people, I would have 5 critical bullet shots. And we're about to win.
Nice.
And no, we're not.
Oh, yeah. Not a lie, I have anything to say about it, Reed. Don't.
Dude, I was about to get killed by the Demo Man I was disguised as, and then our scout came and saved me.
Nope.
Apologies. Dude, that's a triple stab.
Dang it.
That's a triple. And the platform smushed me. Damn it.
I tried to jump off, but the platform, but I fell off and died, and then it fell down and crushed you.
Yep, I tried.
Oh, and it just crushed that soldier too. Well, he was already dead, so it just crushed his corpse. Dang it, that would have been so epic.
Scout, I am your father.
No, that's not true. That's impossible.
Oh yeah. I just tell. Hey, ready?
Huh? Wait. Let me do the thing of the no. Dang it! Didn't do it.
I'm gonna go for some dead ringing.
Dang it, other spy.
I wonder if they're ready.
Beret.
I wonder if they're ready to get the spicycle.
Lol, I just saw that awesome kill by Godmother. He just
Mother
stood.
Of God.
Yeah. He just stood behind a soldier and just pistoled him to death while he was not even looking.
Backstab a scout. 2 pro. And got count mangled.
Lol.
Oh,
good job. Dude. I had a feeling one of you guys was a spy. You were all just crowded around each other.
Dude, look at Dan Bam. He's got the most epic helmet. And it's a genuine one, too. Wow. I wonder what game that's from.
I don't know. Holy crap, I'm getting wrecked.
Yeah, you
are. Getting shrekle-jeckled. Nope.
You're getting shrekle-moleckled.
No, please.
It's like a Shrek molestation.
Oh, dear. Oh man, we got a clan coming in. Blue Devil and Green Devil just joined with their little TD.
My spicycle isn't working because I backstabbed a pyro because I was on fire and it melted my knife.
Yeah, I know. That happens.
Damn. Well, I've never used a spicycle before, so.
Oh yeah,
it's
just
its mechanics.
Yeah, it's just it melts in fire. I kind of don't like that either, but you know.
Yeah, well, that's bad for Hulong heavies then. I think I might stick to my Eternal Reward or Big Earner. And I got destroyed. Yeah, you know what? Screw the spicycle.
Dang it!
You know what I want? I want a golden knife to turn people into golden statues.
Lol, would that be a thing?
It is.
That's awesome.
A kill with any golden weapon turns them into a gold statue.
Oh, that's awesome.
Actually, I think it's just the melees, the golden melee weapons. Like, I've seen engineer wrenches do it before. I've seen the knives do it. I've seen soldiers' golden shovels do it. So you just market gun someone and turn them to gold. Guess you could say that kill was truly golden.
Mm-hmm.
Ow. But of course, the most glorious one of all of them is the golden frying pan.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, the most glorious thing would be killing someone with a saxy.
Woohoo.
With an actual saxy. Like, a genuine one. A Saxton Hale golden trophy. The only way you can get him is to win the Saxy Awards, to be the winner of that year.
Oh, yeah. I thought so.
Hey, are you on this? Are you on my team?
I am.
Yeah, you are.
I am.
Come here. I have something to tell you.
Where are you?
Dude, this guy's glitched! He's glitch conquering!
Where are you?
In base!
Oh, you're still in the base!
Dude, he's glitch conquering!
What?
He's glitch conquering!
I'm in the base
the
too.
Soldier! Not... Walk out here! Get out here!
Where? Where in the world are you?
You walked right past us. We're outside.
There you soldier. Are. I found you.
Dan Bam, look at him.
Oh, dude. Nice.
You ran right past us in the base, by the way.
Oh, yeah. I just kept going because I didn't know you were going to be doing anything.
I wasn't. He was.
I didn't know you were telling me to go back or anything. Dude, that's awesome. I'm going to follow this guy. Oh man, this is so good. No, Godmother, why?
Why not?
Because I want to get more footage of that awesome. Oh wait, I can spectate him.
You meant to say Wobba Fett.
Oh, he's an end. Wait, no, that's not. Wait, who is he?
You meant to say Wobba Fett, Wobba Fett.
I know, I didn't do that on purpose.
You're a scrub.
Dang, where'd he go? Aw, he doesn't have the thing anymore. Alright, well, we got him conging. Well, he was glitched. So it's gonna be safe forever. Oh, dang, that guy's body just went flying, bro.
Vibration of the Spycrab.
So, bro? Oh, no! Hello. I defended it, at least.
I'll defend you.
Yeah, it tied my record for defenses. One.
Dude.
So good.
I'll defend you. No, not really, I'm a spy, I ain't defending you.
Yeah, I was like, what are you talking about?
I've got to be credit to team.
Exactly.
Dude, that guy's a spy. Dude, I'm fighting two spies as a spy.
Wow.
I got one, and the other one killed me. He jumped back and killed me with the ambassador.
What?
Dude, Darubam is still conga glitched. I'm following him.
Oh, really? I didn't see him.
Yeah, he is.
Well, he wasn't when I was looking at him last.
Dude, he is still conga glitched and it's amazing.
Where is he?
He's pushing the cart.
Oh, he's pushing our cart. No, he's not.
Oh, no, I'm pushing our cart. He was defending their cart. Or stopping them or something, I don't know. He's doing good, though.
Oh, there's you.
That might not
be. Oh, dude, there he is! He's pushing our cart! Yes! No, you will not kill this wonderful man! That is amazing.
I just killed an engineer and stabbed his sentry. I didn't take any damage. Too pro.
Ah, come on, really? How did he force the nature of me when I didn't force the nature of him? That's stupid. You didn't take any damage from that.
That spy thought he killed me, but I dead wrong.
Lol. Good stuff.
And he shot me with the ambassador at point
blank. There's Darubam again. He's not doing this glitch. Maybe he has to activate the... Oh, there he is! Now he's doing it! Yes! Why is it so good?
Because it's the Conga, and it's TF2, and it's 2:30 in the morning.
Nope. At TF2:30.
Oh, TF2:30 you.
Well, yeah, you will, because it's 2:30 right there and right now.
I'm a little TF2 tired for your crap.
I think you're just a little TF2 tired in general.
Nah, not really. Dude, that sniper is bullshit. I shot him off the cliff, and he somehow, before he fell to his death, he, like, no-scoped me.
I don't think so, buddy. I don't think so, but nope.
He went full COD skills. quick
dude,
scope.
Dude, whoa, you're so neat, bro.
Quick speed, no scope, headshot.
Dude, he's so pro. He's an MLG gamer. Whoa.
And then you see Cody or Stokes in there playing COD 8, like Advanced Warfare, the new one. I'm just like, seriously? He actually asked in the chat, anyone want to play COD AW? I was like, ew, COD, lol.
I was like, no. I would have been like, no. I don't really like Call of Duty.
No one likes Call of Duty.
I honestly would beg to differ, sadly. There's people... There's a lot of people that play that game, and that series, rather.
Yeah, lots of dumb people.
Ooh,
it's
he
true,
just called
though.
You out.
I just defended their cart, stopped getting pushed because I stabbed this guy in the back. But it wasn't even in the back. I actually stabbed
him. Oh, what the heck?
Spy.
Trying to kill this pyro over here, not get backstabbed. Thanks,
yeah, I
jerk.
I do have crits, though.
Alright, let me see if I can spectate. I can't spectate the dude! No! Oh, there he is! Wait! Oh, he's not conging, though. Dang. Oh,
hey.
It was fun while it lasted.
You know what it's time for?
What?
Time to spawn camp him at their front door. I'm actually gonna do it. I'm gonna disguise as their sniper? Think? Am I going sniper? Yes, I'm a sniper. Okay.
Ow, crap. They've got stuff over here where the card is. It's bad. I see you over there, penis sniper.
Yep.
You're pretty good acting like a sniper, though, because that's what a sniper would do. Just kind of stand there, you know?
I'm gonna hold my dead ringer in case if someone sneaks up behind me, I can go invisible instantly. Dude, that pyro, he thought I was an actual sniper! Did you see that?
No, because I already respawned at that point, unfortunately.
Dang it. You know what's funny? The pyro looked at me, and he jumped over the railing, and I stabbed him midair, went around to the side, got set on fire, and then saw the sniper I was disguised as, so I stabbed him as well.
Nice.
And then I got killed. Hey, look what I found. An ambassador, because I didn't just scrap three of them today.
Nope.
Dude, I'm going to go disguise that sniper again. That was too funny. The pyro literally looked at me and he's like, eh. And so he just continued to jump over the railing.
Oh, come. How did that not, dude?
Oh,
I
see a sniper.
That sucks.
The guy I'm disguised as. Can I kill him before he sees me? Oh crap, that scout saw me. Peacing out. Face stabbed.
I saw you face stab him.
Pretty great, eh?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna sit up here as a sniper.
Oh,
damage.
Crap.
Oh, a sniper.
The lag, please. Oh, it's bad.
There was a sniper who knew I was being a sniper.
Oh, well, that's a bad thing.
It is.
Come on, kill him for me, Heavy. Go! Whatever your name was. You, person that's alive, kill them for me who is dead.
Okay, where'd that sniper go? I'm gonna stab him. He shot me.
Oh, wow.
Me.
We got a crud all the way up here. He's just gonna...
Don't mind me.
No, please!
Dude, I was in a knife war with the sniper and I won! Even though I was Gerardied.
Good job.
And I fell to my death.
Yeah, I just saw your dead body, I just started spectating you.
I was like, nah, I'm done. I'm covered in piss, I have to kill myself now.
Nice.
So I did.
Woo!
This is my finest moment.
I said sweet.
Guess what I'm disguised as again.
Oh, sniper?
Yep. Here we go. You just push the card, I'll defend you.
Okay. Great.
Oh, you got
ready.
I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna just see. I'm just gonna test it out. Just gonna see if... If I go back to my soda popper, I'm gonna see if it helps. I don't know if it will.
Dude, we need to try out the Cactus Canyon glitch.
Because, I mean, the Force of Nature does have the, 25 minus 10% damage penalty, so I mean maybe that extra damage will help me out. We'll find out.
You know what we need to do? Go to Cactus Canyon and try out that glitch through the floor.
Yeah. Ah, crap.
Got him.
That thing that happened to you happened to me. Oh, there's another guy up there.
I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is.
He's up on the top.
I see
him. Facing you. No.
How am all my shots missing? Got him.
No.
All those shots missed.
Yeah, I don't know.
That was dumb.
Some kind of Haxorus.
Haxorus?
Hoo hoo hoo.
But you'd like to see my spray.
Don't
worry.
Hey, what the heck?
Don't worry, it's totally NSFW, just so your viewers enjoy.
Oh, it is?
No.
Great.
I'm kidding.
I didn't think it was.
Oh, you wouldn't put it past me, though.
Oh, no, I wouldn't. I wonder if it's just because of their... Because, like, they're not still images. Like, maybe they have problems with moving pictures.
Dude, that sniper was shooting me with his submachine gun. I jumped around the corner, he jumped around, and I one-shot him with my diamond back for a domination. I'm now dominating him after that. I mean, hey. I mean, I am a professional spy.
Nope.
I could be as good as Stabby one day.
Yes, I got back on thanks to my hype.
Hi. Hey. Door behind you.
I got on because of my hype.
Look at me.
So good.
I'm laughing.
I know, I see
ready?
You.
Ready? Here we go.
Yeah.
We're gonna blow up. Ready?
Victory! Oh, explosions everywhere! Dude, I should've...
You know what I should've done?
What?
You should've drank a bonk right there. I should've held my dead ringer and see if we both survived it.
Dude, that would've been awesome.
You want me to find an empty high tower server and actually test that theory?
If you want.
We'll do one more match, I reckon, then we should go and test that. We should do some myth busting.
Yes. Jump.
Because we both know that's gonna be hilarious.
Unless we can do it this round.
What are the chances of us both getting on the lift hill at the very end again though?
Well, I mean, we can dream.
Hopes and dreams will always be crushed. I mean, come on, look at you. I've crushed every hope and dream out of your mind.
That's more like...
And all your sanity,
I don't know if it would
too.
Be hope. Yeah, I think it would more be sanity than it would be hope.
It's everything.
And dreams. He just took everything that I loved in life and made it miserable and terrible and dirty. Yep.
Oh crap, I'm still covered in piss.
And I know that saying this won't change anything because you will have absolutely no regrets about it.
Nope.
Yep.
It gives me more reason to do it again.
I know.
Saved you, soldier. I was backstabbing the pyro. Is it really a pyro, or is it pyro?
Dude, me and this other scout, we are just... We are making this go.
Dude, that sniper thought he killed me. I'm still here. He thought he killed me, but I'm actually here again. And he's gonna, like, come around the corner. I'm just gonna be like, stab.
Alright. Oh, buddy. Oh, there's two of them.
Ah, he got me. Dang. He actually killed me.
Dang.
He actually killed me because my dead ringer wasn't out. For once. I see you and that other scout.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, we have three scouts.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, no.
Bro, revenge on Fant.
I thought his name was Font earlier. Dude, it's just like, it's just like, Stubby Twanger. Or Stubby Tonage.
Yeah, it was Stubby Twanger. But, you know, stuff happens.
Shit happens. That's why they invented toilets.
That's true. Toilets were indeed...
Indented.
Made.
They were indented into your mind.
They were.
In a dildo shape up your butthole.
Yeah, fortunately.
Fortunately, yeah, I know, right?
I said unfortunately.
For you.
Wrecked!
Yeah, I got wrecked.
No, I mean, I wrecked him.
Oh, well, I got wrecked.
Then I got wrecked by... Got wrecked by the other,
you
scout.
You got wrecked him.
Oh! Daruban was trying to kill the enemy's dispenser with a fish.
Good.
Didn't work, though. That'd have been awesome.
I've broken a level 3 sentry with a knife. Dude, jump stab domination.
Alright, make sure you have your dead ringer equipped.
Dude, did you hear what my spy just said to the pyro I'm dominating? Dominated, you marshmallow freak. I don't know why. But it
wait, who did he kill?
I just dominated the pyro, Fant. Because he was a pyro.
Oh crap, there is... Ooh.
Because he's a pyro, I called him a marshmallow freak. I didn't know he was a ghast. Oh, I see him again. Oh, I'm dying. I am dying right now.
You are?
I'm going to die. I'm low health.
Oh yeah, I see ya.
Not dead.
No, you went and got the thing. Near my awesome spray that you'll never see.
Yep. But you don't see mine either, so...
I know, but you'll get to see mine in the video, but I won't get to see yours at all. Sucks.
Bitch.
Are you kidding me? That guy
is such a bitch. Oh crap, I'm going to die here. I am literally... Yeah, there we go.
Dude, it's that dude like you that was glitched carrying two weapons as a demo man.
Good.
Yes.
You know what I should
do? Now everyone can see.
I want to be cheeky. But the class I want to be already taken.
That's not normal. Anyone selling festive black box? No, but I'll buy one. Oh crap. Oh wait a minute, I could just use... Oh yeah. Guys, get the thing around.
Red team has a sentry gun somewhere. Where is it?
I'm gonna do the bonk thing. So to try and distract the sentry guy thing while you guys can bring. The sentry is up near where the payload is.
Whose payload? Ours or theirs?
Ours. Ours. Our bomb.
Okay, going for it.
I'm gonna go.
Alright, I hear it. I'm gonna go get it. I got killed.
Suck it!
I got killed.
Suck it, bro!
There's a heavy up there guarding it, so... We need a demo man in there.
Player suspiciously slow scout joined the game.
We need a demo man.
A demo man, you say?
Oh, we have one, but he's not doing anything. We don't need three scouts, though.
Well, then. I guess it's time for a little...
Time for a Spycrab.
And that, yes. The sniper crab.
I'll snipe your crabs.
No. Never. Never say that again.
I'll snipe your crabs.
Dang it.
Are you ready for your crabs to be sniped?
Screw you, Fance.
Oh. No. Crap. That stupid engineer with his southern hospitality, it causes bleed damage. I hate it.
Ooh.
Yeah, we need to get in there and... There's a heavy guarding the dispenser and the sentry in there, I think so.
Hmm. Yeah, see, I told you. TF2's recorded in 30 FPS for me.
You could set it to record at 60.
I don't set it to record any. I'm pretty sure I do set it to record at that, but it doesn't even go up that far.
Oh, it's just your computer being shit then.
Basically. That's the gist of it. But I mean, at least 30. We can. At least it's good enough with 30, at least.
30 is standard. Well, you can't watch 60 FPS unless you use Google Chrome anyway.
Exactly. Jump.
Google Chrome is shit.
Well, no, I think there are other ones as well.
No, only Chrome supports 60 FPS on YouTube right now.
Oh, well, of course, because it's Google, and it's their own browser.
Well, Google's shit anyway.
I even still have Google Chrome. Tried to open it up to play 60 FPS. It kind of lagged.
Yeah, it doesn't work properly. It's dumb.
So I was like, I'm just going to stick with Firefox and... watch it in good old 30 FPS.
I'll just stick to Firefox, because Firefox is better in general.
Exactly. I've only one time had Firefox ever crash and make my computer blue screen, where Google's Chrome has done it probably like...
I've never had a blue
10
screen.
10 times or so.
But
well, that's good for you.
Firefox just works better in general, though.
Yeah, usually whenever Firefox has a problem or something, it'll just say the script stopped working for like Shockwave Play or whatever.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Oh no, Pyros!
Yeah,
please.
I tried to kill him. Didn't work. Dude, use your bonk, use your bonk!
I don't have the thing! I'm not a scout!
Damn it! Dude, that heavy's on the roof.
I jumped off at the last second though and got flung away.
God damn it. Dude, the Green Devil and the Blue Devil are both on our team, and the other team only has 3 people.
Dang.
I think we win. Look at the tab.
Holy crap, there's 3 people on their team, we've got 8. Good job. Good job, us.
You want me to try and find an empty server?
If you want.
So we can do some myth-busting.
That'll be interesting.
Oh god, this is gonna be just... Oh boy.
Alright, let me just cancel this so it doesn't... Okay.
You know this is going to be just horribly sloppy.
This is going to be a thing.
This is going to be dumb. Okay, there's an empty high tower one.
Why do I have such low frames right now? What's going on? Oh, hold on, they're coming back, I think. Oh.
Probably just because it was loading the next map and stuff.
Maybe.
Okay, I'm going to invite you to this other match. Empty Hightower server for the win. Wait, hang on, what did it say? Oh yeah, there you go, yeah. It did send.
There, it dropped down to 0 frames.
That's pretty funny.
I'm not doing anything, game. Oh, whoa.
Probably turn Fraps off and turn it on again. That usually fixes it for me.
Yeah, but I don't have to have a separate file. Oh well.